kidney dialysis treatments for the debt. According to former employee Edwin Roberto, this is how WellMed Dialysis and Laboratory Center in Quezon City operates. Roberto says he started working as an assistant manager for WellMed back in October 2015, assigned to do purchase and procurement and other administrative work. He says part of his job description is to file claims for PhilHealth. PhilHealth members are allowed to have 90 dialysis sessions per year, each treatment worth 2,600 pesos. Roberto says WellMed would continue filing claims for the unused treatments of patients despite death.
Pwede maka-claim ng additional 85 session ang facility. So, ang proseso po niyan is magpa-file lang po siya na magpa-file sa PhilHealth. It's either 2 times or 3 times a week sa PhilHealth para po maka-claim ng benefit galing sa PhilHealth na hindi po nalalaman ng family ng pasyente. More or less more than 10 patients na patay na pasyente na na-file po namin ng additional benefit.
Roberto says the filing of questionable claims by WellMed started in March 2016 per orders of one of the owners. Allegedly, the owners would prepare the claim and would tell employees to copy the signature of deceased patients from their medical records. Roberto says his role was to log on to the PhilHealth portal to check online if the patients have pending unused dialysis sessions.
During that time, manual pa yun, ano. And then, pag na-generate mo na yung PhilHealth benefit eligibility form, i-attach mo naman yung ibang additional attachment na kailangan ng PhilHealth. Then once na ma-document mo na lahat yun, submit ka na, then wait for the payment na. Ganun siya kabilis.
Roberto resigned from WellMed in May 2018, citing personal reasons. Afterwards, he says he felt guilty over the work that he did for WellMed. So Roberto and another ex-WellMed employee, PhilHealth Officer Lizelle Santos, reported the anomaly to PhilHealth by July 2018. Since then, they've asked for follow-up reports from PhilHealth, but the payments to WellMed continued. Roberto's legal counsel, former presidential spokesperson Harry Roque, says PhilHealth sat on the complaint.
Dito po sa Pilipinas, ang patay hindi lang nakakaboto, ang mga patay nakakapag-dialysis din. No? Meron na pong COA report na nagsasabi na ang kasalanan talaga ng PhilHealth, wala po talaga silang check and balance. Sa katunayan po ngayon, bayad ng bayad lang ang PhilHealth.
Roque says this is far from an isolated case, citing previous congressional hearings that revealed similar anomalies within the PhilHealth system.
Napakadaming ganito po. At hindi lang po ito dialysis. Nandiyan pa rin ang katarata, nandiyan pa rin ang pneumonia. Kahit anong package na meron ng PhilHealth, merong anomalya. Ang tanong, oo, napalitan na yung mga dati na na-identify natin bago ng administrasyon, eh bakit patuloy pa rin? I'm accusing OIC Ferrer of sheer and gross incompetence. Meron na pong COA report na nagsabi na napaka bilyon-bilyon na ang nawala sa PhilHealth dahil nga po sa kawalan ng institutional mechanisms, no, para bantayan ang pondo ng taong bayan. Hanggang ngayon po, walang reformang ginagawa.
WellMed's legal team issued a statement denying the accusations against their client by its former employees, saying that WellMed and its owners did not and would not participate in the so-called ghost dialysis scheme described by Roberto. WellMed instead pinned the blame on whistleblower Roberto and Santos. The company claims Roberto and Santos connived to carry out the fraud. WellMed adds it will file criminal charges against the two. The company also said it is working with PhilHealth to investigate the matter. PhilHealth officials maintain they have already acted upon the complaint against WellMed since 2018.
The corporation have filed 28 counts of administrative cases for claims for non-admitted treated patients, misrepresentations by furnishing false or incorrect information, and breach of warranties of accreditations, performance commitment against the mentioned dialysis center.
I already exposed these different anomalies. Secretary Roque, we meet several times and I respect you. Mali po yung sinasabi nyo na wala kaming ginagawa.
PhilHealth also says it is probing some 2,000 hospitals, centers, and doctors due to alleged false medical claims. PhilHealth officials say they want to destroy an alleged mafia within the institution who have been resisting change and reforms for decades.
They are now under suspension and maraming kaso.
Jeff Canoy, ABS-CBN News.